Mr. Mason's position about what happened that day as he was executing his duties as a United States Border Patrol agent, responding to a camera operator who indicated that aliens were entering into the country. He responded, he apprehended one, and other aliens began assaulting him with rocks, which are deadly weapons, and which could have placed him in serious bodily injury.
We're interested in constraining everyday Border Patrols on the southwest border in their interaction with Mexican nationals. This is a law enforcement agency that's 44,000 strong. Their interaction, by definition, because of where they are, is with Mexican nationals. If they stand in the United States and they shoot their weapon across the border, there should be, the Constitution should constrain their conduct. Right now, while they're in the United States, their boots never leave the dirt of our country, they can shoot across the border, and it's the government's position, it's the executive's position, and it's the White House's position that the Constitution turns off like a light switch at the border, and they are unconstrained by our United States Constitution.